The Luminarie is a very old story in Italy. We use the Luminarie during the religious feast in Italy, but also during the Christmas time.
Each of the pieces is made up of hundreds of parts, and to put that together into a cohesive design, bearing in mind form and color, and of course then the technical aspects of actually having it stand up, a very big challenge, especially a piece that's this size. The color red is very closely to Chinese New Year.
Yeah.
You know, the color green is associated with Hari Raya. When we're doing our design, we make sure that the spectrum of our design takes into consideration certain sensitivities to make sure one is not overtly according to one particular culture.
In Italy, we have a different culture. Yeah, different culture because we have only one religion, and we don't find it's possible to have the mystique with the color of the design. So we created the design and nothing else. In Singapore, for us, is a big work.
To build a golden structure and to allow people to see the intricacy of the design, we have to add a bit of red, blue, and yellow.